Hey, y'all.
I'll tell you what happened.
My family's gone. But I know I could feel even more alone.
You know what it feels like to get beaten almost to death. Peaceful. It feels peaceful. It was like I was floating away, watching the whole thing happen to me. And then I woke up again, and nothing's changed. I'm still taking a beating. Every day. No peace. No rest. The punches just keep coming. Why the hell couldn't Carver have just finished me off? Obviously, I ain't helping anyone by being here.
She left me. People that cared about us. I forgive her, but don't make it any less wrong. You don't just end it because it's hard. You stick it out, and you help the folks you care about.
It's all I hear from anyone anymore.
What's wrong with Kenny? Why's Kenny acting that way? Do you think Kenny's okay?
Do tough bastards get their ass kicked in front of everybody?
I could have done more. But what good's it doing?